Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing with you all how you can redecorate your old steel containers. We all Indian have those dabbas where we keep our masalas, chinis and chai pattis in it. Some use these steel jugs in their houses as well. And by now you all must have known my mum is an excellent artist. So with the help of her, I decided to paint. I have shown these jugs and teapots in my previous kitchen tour and maximum people asked me how we painted it. So here we go. So the best color to apply on the steel containers is oil color. This we use to paint doors. You can get this in any local paint shop. So here my mum is going to paint this milk can which is not useful now and I'm gonna use this as my home decor. First we'll start painting the base as white color. It needs at least 2 coats to get a perfect finish. After it's completely dry, we'll start drawing. Drawing with a pencil first gives you a rough idea how you want to place everything. And this is what we're gonna make. This is a cute singing bird. Now we will start painting. The color I want is pink color. And you have to make it because you only get red, blue, green, black, white and yellow color. So in order to get any other color, you have to mix. So for pink, I'm going to mix red with little bit of white color. And for painting, follow the steps as shown. After all the color filling is done, we'll start making the outline with black color. Now to give some more attractive look, Mom is making few polka dots using a toothpick. I'm going to use this as my planter. This is the best thing if you want to add cuteness to your home. And of course, you can make your own design and use as per your liking. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave your valuable comment because that means a lot to me. And bye guys, have a nice day and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care.